Philadelphia Eagles tight end Zach Ertz number 86, Mark J. Rebilla's USA Today Sports. After making additions this year, the Jacksonville Jaguars tight end room looks in good shape. While the unit is far from elite, it has enough talent and depth to not be a liability. That's why trading for Zach Ertz was no longer necessary. The Philadelphia Eagles announced they have shipped the Stanford product to the Arizona Cardinals in exchange for rookie cornerback Tay Allen and a 2022 fifth-round pick. The trade effectively puts an end to months of rumors. Ertz was in the last year of his contract and had been wanting to get a new contract. He wasn't going to get it in Philly. The 2013 second-round pick is joining a Cards team that is currently 5-0 and has one of the most productive offenses in the league. As recently as 2019, Ertz was one of the best tight ends in the NFL. That year, he hauled in 88 receptions for 916 yards and 6 touchdowns. You could make the case only George Kittle and Travis Kelce were better. However, he hasn't been as productive since then. In the last 17 games he's appeared in dating back to last season, he's made 14 starts and has caught 54 passes for 524 receiving yards and 3 touchdowns. That kind of production is fine coming from a mid-level starter, not a top 5 player. Earlier this year, it would have made sense for the Jaguars to trade for Ertz. Now, there were never reports linking them, but it was an option nonetheless. In fact, he was one of the most enticing options available. However, the Jags have already signed Jacob Hollister and traded for Dan Arnold.